What's up, man? It's your boy, Stupid Young. I just flew into the Bay from LA. Above all, just gave me 10 bucks. Let's go see what I can get. It's the Corner Store Brunch. Let's go.
Hey. Hey.
Catch a case, don't snitch, that's Mando. Ride for your click, that's Mando. Rope, hit a lick, that's Mando. Always with the shits, that's Mando. Hey.
We finna go see what we can do with it. Let's go. Let's go see. Like a regular day in the hood. Ooh, right here, it's only $3 for $1, see? Every time I go to a gas station when I travel, or since I was young, I used to steal the little Slim Jims, and I could buy them.
Case, don't snitch, that's Mando.
$3 for $1. I usually get the big one, but this will do. I got a certain drink that I get. Damn, they only got one brand. They only got one brand, but you gotta get the coconut water, whether you got a hangover, or you know, like me, I hardly get sleep, me and the homies and shit, and this will hydrate you and keep you looking refreshing, you know? This is mandatory. This is Mando. All this shit is Mando right here.
That's Mando.
I know y'all relate. Usually I just get the hot Cheetos, the regular, but they came out with this new flavor. I'ma fuck with these right here, the ranch. You got Mexican candy? Okay, these are sweet ones. I get the other one, the one that's is a little spicier than this. The other one, I call them shit balls. They don't got them though. I've been eating it since I was little. That should make my mouth water talking about it right now. This is mandatory, because when you go to different states, like when I be in the East Coast, my East Coast homies don't got this shit. They be like, hey man, bring some Mexican candy. You know what I'm saying? So this is mandatory. Cali thing. Another thing that's mandatory is some gum. You need some motherfucking gum. You gonna run to some ladies or something. Or like you bust that all night or you ain't get a brush of teeth. I'm gonna stick with the five, man. So let me ring this up and see how much I got left. I got 10 bucks to spare. The homie gotta throw something in. This might do it right here. Ooh. Let me get three. It's gonna be 10-09. You gonna let me slide with nine? Man, my man. That's right. 10-09. We went over the budget. All this for 10. You gotta make it work, you feel me? Stupid Young, let's go.
That's fact, that's fact, that's fact, that's fact. Nigga, tell me what you know about that. That's fact, that's fact, that's fact. Young nigga, put the city on the map.
People who know me know I'm a big beef jerky dude. These are mandatory every time I stop by a corner store. No matter where I'm at. Close to home, far away, I gotta grab these. This, I've been eating since a kid. I usually eat the other one, the spicier one. These are the sweeter ones. The spicy one, I call them shit balls. But then they didn't have it, so I got these. This is gonna keep the flavor. This the emergency. You don't never know. These two go together. You had a long night with the homies, you ain't getting no sleep, or you run into some ladies, this is gonna help you. You ain't brush your teeth yet. This shit gonna keep you hydrated right here. You know what I'm saying? You got a hangover and you ain't getting no sleep. That's my type of night. And this shit just fire. This gonna be my meal.
Yeah, that's facts, that's truthful.
Oh, it's a brunch. I'm supposed to be eating and shit. I should have grabbed some shit to make a spread. We all could have ate.
That's facts. Hell yeah, I gotta keep this shit 100. Look at how I flex on them, look at how I'm coming. I don't think the enemigos really want it. If they catch a nigga slipping, tell them niggas running, you ain't never seen.